We are learning about the letter H. And H says, some of our H words are hammer. What is this? A hammer. A hammer is a tool you use to build things. Hen. What is this? Hen. A hen is a mom chicken that lays eggs. Horn. What is this? Horn. A horn says beep beep. Horse. What is this? A horse. You can ride on a horse and you might see them on the farm. And a horse says neigh. House. What is this? A house. Some people live in a house. This is a hippopotamus, or you might call it a hippo. What is this? Hippopotamus or a hippo. And they are very large animals. Hat. What is this? Hat. You wear a hat on your head. Let's look in our H box. What do we have? We have a house. What is this? A house. Hat. What is this? A hat. You wear it on your head. Helmet. What is this? A helmet. Football players wear helmets to protect their heads. Horse. What is this? A horse. You might see a horse on a farm. Heart. What is this? A heart. A heart is a shape that has no sides. Hanger. What is this? A hanger. You put clothes on a hanger. And that is the letter H.